Excellent work, Commander. The communications array is still in our hands.
I shudder to think what the Eldar would have done with one of our communications arrays.
Falsify distress signals, troop movement orders. The results could have been devastating.
You give the prancing fools too much credit. They probably would have made it into a garden, or used it to broadcast their future-telling nonsense.
I have not known many to underestimate the Eldar and live, Avitus.
Then consider me the first.
The Tyranid swarm continues to ravage the sector, Commander. An entire horde is closing in on one of our automated foundries. These foundries allow us to resupply quickly and launch multiple strikes against our enemies. That advantage could be lost to us if this foundry falls to the Tyranids. The foundry can weather an attack, but the generators powering it are much more fragile. If the swarm destroys those, we will no longer have access to the foundry, regardless of its state.
Then they will not fall.
Thank you. Assault squad, ready to deploy.
As you order.
Has not fallen.